Baby, I just wanna make it clear.
What? That structure. Oh. So let's watch this battle. Wow. It's gonna be a crazy battle. Yo.
Battle number three. We have Collapse from France versus Zekka from Spain. Are you ready? You had more energy in you. Are you ready? Collapse ranked higher. He chose Zekka to go first. Zekka, we're going to go back and forth two times right here. I say the tres. You say the dos and the uno. Ladies and gentlemen, tres.
Baby, I just wanna make it
clear. What?
Whatever was my point to make you change. Make you change.
Okay.
Baby, make you change.
Bro, you know what? Maybe just to quit beatboxing and start playing.
Zekka's bass has good structure. Middle frequencies of this bass, very good. I like it.
Are you ready? He's not ready. That's really cool, but you cannot even full plunge, bro. Like your ups and down.
Oh. that structure.
Like your ups and downs. This man is a joke. In a back, sip it, should I get that baby, move it.
Time, switch! What you mean, what you mean? Collapse. One lump flows, yeah, got some of those. That's not me. That's not me.
After watching this battle in real life, I was sure that Zeka will be winner because Zeka has more energy, but Collapse has a craziest combination. That's good, that's okay that Collapse won this battle because he deserved. He has a very, very difficult style.